Let us get a wider view. Forgive me, Enkidu. This is the place. Faithless. The sky is safe once more, my friend.
You're with me! Hold on!
There you are!
Pathetic! Time convinced the meat!
Fight the mouth on you!
That will not stop you!
You have secured the merchandise? Nothing has been tampered with?
Everything is locked down tight.
Keep your eyes open for anything suspicious.
Calm yourself. We are professionals.
Have you lost your senses? What?
لن يبقى احترام إذا كان الناس يغادرون.
A bloody end to some bad happenings.
Be calm. God will deal with this as with all things.
Men have forgotten how to walk God's righteous path.
Hey, did I?
And again,
in the best.
Sieg Itzekelev!
Help! Hurry!
مهلا! لا يبشر هذا بخير!
من سيحصد طعامنا لنا؟
أنت!
لا أدعي أنني قاضي، لكني أعتقد أن العقاب.
Repent! Or you will know God's wrath! Come back to
hey,
the way
look,
of peace.
It's him! Guard! He's over here!
Hey! Let me out so they can see! Guard! Over here!
Hey! That's... Call the watch! Don't let him get away!
ماذا الآن؟
لم نسمع بهم شيئا منذ انتشار تلك الشائعة عن أثناء عبد الرحمن مع الإغريق، وكان ذلك
لما لا تحسن التصرف؟
هل جنة؟
إحدى كلا بالشرطة جراء
حالة مزاجية سيئة.
يجب أن نتذكر جمع الحذر.
سأنضم للحرس.
أحضر وأخذ الخليفة
عندما أكبر.
قوانين صاحب السوق الجديدة قاسية البعض.
أولئك الشرقيين إن جمالهم كثيفة الشعر ولها أكثر من سنان.
ما كل ذلك إذن؟
هل يلزمنا من الحصى لصنع جيش كامل من أجل اللعبة؟
إبراهيم العجوز ولم تعد كذلك في عهد العيان.
One will not judge. Perhaps he's an innocent man in a cruel world.
Better keep a low profile.
Still owes me. I'm in the weeks of that.
We should insist. I was with Iqbal that day. The wall collapsed. We weren't close enough to hear screaming.
Hey! Hey! That's close enough!
ذلك الذي سحق الاسطبلات؟ كنت هنا؟
مامزيل.
هناك وإخبار شقيقتك. هناك
أيضا. ليغو شباش موريلي.
مرون أيها الشيطان.
لعلنا نفاجئ أمهاتنا ببعض القزعين والزعتر. شباب أفكر عنك وقشراء منذ قليل.
How late were they yesterday? An hour? It didn't happen so often.
I'm going to go hunt for
two hours. يقال إن الملكة مايكل لديها نسخة. من المؤسف أن العلاقات متوترة للغاية.
دون قيمة أكبر لتعتقد أن الحنين بن إسحاق يحسن إدارة
تكتيك التاح.
لما لا
يحسن
التصرف؟
هو صاحب الشرطة الحراسة حقا داخل
هل تظن أن الأتراك سيتحركون ضد المسؤولين مرة أخرى؟
الغبار يمكننا الجلوس في الخارج للاستئناف.
Want something, Ron?
Thank you.
One will not attain everything he wishes, but the board has some things you very well might.
Fulav, my finder of facts, my fielder of questions.
How can I be of help, Basim?
Tell me about Arib. Her words were as scripture to members of the Order.
A gifted artist and poetess, Arib won her freedom through her skill. Tabit tells me she keeps a luxurious home in the Round City. Anything else?
What do you know of Qabiha? She had ties to the treasurer.
Born to slavery, Qabiha rose to become Al-Mutawakkil's favorite concubine in the harem. Yet her son was not made Khalifa, leaving her future uncertain. Anything else?
Tell me about the governor. I saw him give orders to Wasif at Turki.
Muhammad is one of the Tahirids, powerful viceroys of the Khalifas in Persia. He governs all Baghdad from his seat at the courts. Anything else?
Where can I find our suspects?
All three live within the glorious Round City, the power center of the Abbasid Khilafah. Anything else?
Shukran, Fulav.
Hey, what? Hold on! Who's throwing things around? What? Won't take long!
They say the harem is home to hundreds, secluded and kept from sight of men. This place may be more secret than Alamut. It was your time.
Hey!
ambush in the hills.
Start slowly.
Looking good for my staying awake much longer.
Say no man may enter the harem unless he is a eunuch or the Khalifa himself. I am neither, so this could be interesting.
I'll teach you my shoulder fend. They always fall for it. Save my backside too many times to count. It's how I killed Khuram Din's chief guard back in 23.
Enough manpower.
Maybe they need a bastion this side of the city. We can impose order if needed.
What?
I will kill you!
Hey! Die!
Hey!
Hold on.
Influence wanes. Her followers dwindle by the day.
Kabiha is a great woman, Farah.
She was, while Al-Mutawakkil lived, but her son did not succeed him, and her time has come and gone. When the tide ebbs, will you be swept with it to the sea?
I do not like to get involved in politics, Nasreen.
Please. We know what you are. Enough! The new eunuchs will be arriving any minute. Meet them at the gate, Makira. And try not to make a mess of it. Come, Nasreen.
New servants mean new faces in the harem. If I had a eunuch's uniform, I could slip in among them. I need your eyes, my friend. Uniform freshly tailored. Perfect.
How long is this going to take? I'm running late.
I promise not much longer.
Looks ready to me.
What?
Get back! I don't think so, thief! Help! Thief here!
Thank you.
a bit tight across the chest and gut. Hopefully this will work.
Tamahel, do I know you?
I doubt you would. This is my first day. I would hate to be late.
Makira! Assalamu alaikum!
You know him, Makira?
I...
What? You have forgotten me already!
I'm sorry, it has been a long...
That is all right, fair one. My face is quite forgettable. Unlike your own. Farah is expecting me. Between us, she terrifies me. Please do not make me late for her.
Let him in, Abbas.
Barakallahu fiki, Sayyidati.
He says, Buisun, Ifaratha in exali.
Sorry, that was Greek to me.
What are you doing?
Makira, I was just...
Breaking into Kabiha's office? You are no eunuch. Leave now, or I'll tell Nasreen. I'll tell Farah.
Tell them what? That you let me in here? I cannot imagine they will be pleased about that. You are a kahramana, no? You serve the concubine's every need. When is the last time someone asked what you needed? Someone who would not judge. Someone you could forget was ever here. There must be something you need, Makira. Or want.
There is something. Abbas at the gate. He has eyes for Farah. The Walad. He doesn't look at me. But Farah uses a paint to make her eyes bigger. And if I could have some, I think he might...
Say no more. I am at your service. Where can I find this paint?
The storage room, but no one is allowed in, apart from Nasreen. Farah trusts her with everything, even her magic potion.
Farah has a magic potion?
She has Nasreen carry it, tells her when she wants a sip. It makes her breath foul. Still, I'd give anything to try it myself.
And so you shall. And in exchange, Makira, what will you give me?
The key to that office.
I paint a magic potion. Your wish is my command.
I paint a magic potion? Seriously? Bigger eyes might add to my disguise. No, focus, Basim. You need that key. So what is this magic potion? Ah, I see. Alcohol.
Perfect timing. I need an honest opinion on my poem. I'm having trouble with the 23rd stanza.
What is a stanza?
Never mind, Philistine.
You! Tell me you have read Al-Kindi.
I am sorry, Sayyidati.
Does no one read anymore?
Here you are.
Oh, thank you.
The others say I'm too young for paints and potions. But I'm not too young to know why they use such things.
Of course not. Now the key.
They only know more than me because they've all read this book. The Garden and its Mysteries. It's all about biology, the body... its secrets. It is quite infamous. Have you read it?
No.
Farah keeps it in the Khalifa's quarters. They're on the roof, and strictly forbidden.
Makira, we had an agreement.
Please, if you could just get the book and bring it to my room. It's in the east corner on the left.
Oh, fine. But then the key.
Paint, potion. Now she has me fetching body books. I meant to play a servant, not be one.
Sir, are you lost? You cannot be here.
Shit! Help!
Help! Murder!
Quarters fit for a Khalifa. The Garden and its Mysteries. Not much spice to the title. I guess that was the idea.
ثانية.
لبعض الوقت لقد غادر هذا الصباح إلى مصر. كانت هناك رائعة عن وجود مكتبة خاصة في بيت عائلة إغريقية ثرية، وهي تبعد عدة أيام شمال.
ربما من الأفضل أن أذهب. ما دفعني إلى التفكير في الأمر كان مقطعا في كتاب جوامع علم النجوم. لقد غفل بطليموس عن شيء، والفرغاني يلمح.
لم يتفوه بكلمة حول الأمر، لكني أسمع ضوضاء غريبة. أراهم على أن أبا القاسم يصنع جهازاً مكتشفاً. ذلك أشبه كثيراً بما تطرحه فيزياء أرسطو وفقاً لتفسير الحمصي. سأراجع الفقرة بدقة رغم ذلك. لم يعد الأمر تلك المشكلة عن تقلبات الحصص التمويلية. يشق علي تذكر الإجابة. سأفكر في الأمر مليا. لا أعدك بأنني سأحلها، لكن من يدري. أعتقد أنك ستنتظر الخورية لبعض الوقت. لقد غادر هذا الصباح إلى
There you are. Enjoy. Let us hope she does not come up with any more tasks. I think I have created a monster. The book is in your room. Now...
So? Are my eyes bigger?
Huge. Makira, I need the key.
This potion, it gives you confidence. I feel like I could take on the world.
Yes, I am familiar with this potion. We had a bargain, Makira. The key. Now.
Wait. You have to return the potion to Nasreen. If Farah finds out it's gone, she'll be furious. Then the key is yours, I swear.
Fine. Drink some water while I am gone, will you please?
This is the last time, Basim. Put your foot down. Back where you belong. The potion is put back. All is right in the world. Now I will get that key from Makira if I have to pry it from her hands.
It is done. I am done.
Thank you. Funny, I have a bit of a headache. What happens now?
You give me the key.
Oh, right.
You do not have it. You are afraid of Qabiha. What?
No. Her star is fallen. They all say it. It's just... I was having fun. Here it is.
Finally. Now to find my answers. I remember this perfume. I smelled it in the bazaar, and perhaps in the harem. But on who? A hairpin. Nings. When did Qabiha get it? Signed book of Harib's poems. The ocean, the desert, the cobra, and the dove. A map of the Khilafa and Alamut. Yet for its grandeur, the room is all but empty. Things look to be missing.
What is this? What did you give her?
She always drank from it. She asked me to give it to her. It's harmless.
You call this harmless, Nasreen?
You should go. Now, give me the key.
What happened to her?
Me. You really shouldn't have left me alone with that flask.
I'll search the rooms. You with me.
I did nothing. I did not hurt her.
What did you do?
Relax. No one is looking at us. They will be far too busy with the book they find in Nasreen's room.
Nasreen's room?
The garden and its mysteries. Nothing bawdy, just the study of native herbs, their properties medicinal, poisonous, cosmetic. Belladonna, deadly nightshade. It does make the eyes look lovely in small doses. Same, I had to waste it all on her. What? You saw them? Farah and Nasreen, dripping poison in everyone's ear, spreading lies and rumors about my mistress.
Qabiha.
One dead, the other disgraced. No one will hear them now.
Yes, Ya'la. What are you?
Loyal. In Qabiha's absence, I defend her throne from those who would supplant her.
Her office is empty. She has abandoned you, Makira. You serve a faithless mistress.
She will return from the palace when the danger has passed.
You really should not have told me that.
It makes no difference. You will never find her. Now, play nice. There are children present. Nice uniform, by the way. Suits you.
I can do nothing for Farah. But if Qabiha is the head of the Order, I could still spare those who have yet to suffer at her hands.